Financial Advisor
Minister
of Security.
Mateba, Edo State Security Network. Edo Central Zone. Commanded by Ikebale David. Comprised with 14 others. Waiting for your inspection, sir.
Please, can we clear the road to enable our visitors and distinguished guests see what you are doing?
That will be later.
The SSA and security representing His Excellency. Inspecting the guard of honor.
All those would always be the new computer.
Please clear the frontage. Cameraman, please clear the frontage. Allow our distinguished guests and traditional rulers to see what we are doing. That is why we are here today. The guard of honor mounted by Edo State Vigilante Network being inspected, Federal Advisor to the Governor on Security, followed by the State Coordinator of the Edo State Vigilante Network.
Governor Salon. Your Excellency, may I say your permission to dismiss the parade, sir? Parade dismissed!
Put your hands together for them! We use that opportunity to welcome the SA Special Advisor to the government. Haruna Yesuf, ably followed and supported by the Edo State Coordinator of Edo State Vigilante Network, Mr. Obo. You are welcome to this auspicious occasion.
Thank you very much, sir.
Since the commencement of this Edo State Community Vigilante, security situation in Edo State has remained very, very stable, in the sense that we get timely and actionable information, and the vigilante working side by side with the security agencies, they have been able to take out all these criminal elements. A majority of them have been committed to where they belong. Now, what is left for us is the support of Edo people, which we are now getting now. Edo Central now, home and abroad, have put resources together to provide us with logistic needs, which you have seen here, the 10 vehicles, the motorcycles, and the body armor vest, boots, and some other accoutrements that is needed for any security person to be able to function effectively well. And with what you have seen here today, it is a signal to the criminal element that Edo State can no longer be a comfort zone for them. They cannot do their business here anymore. It's either they change their ways or they relocate finally from Edo State. With this now, you can see those high losses. They are specialized vehicles that can navigate even through the forest. They can pass through any terrain. Therefore, even those places that this criminal thought they could hide and nobody would be able to reach them can no longer be business as usual. We are going to navigate and we are going to kick them out of business. So it is a warning signal for them that it's either they relocate or they change their ways. These are the two ways. Those people are, you know, very resourceful people. They are very, very committed to working and earning good living. Therefore, any criminal element, either home or foreign, who want to choose Edo State as a business center, with what they have seen here today, they should begin to have a change of mind.